I bought David Dobrik's puzzle. It's a QR code that might give you $100,000, but it's fucking hard. I tried giving up, but it haunted me. Also, I have a gambling addiction. This puzzle takes patience. Almost there. One last piece. Finally, I saw the finished puzzle in all its beauty. The first person to skin it can have what I win.